Hey, this is Chris Creekmore, Creekmore Realty Group at the coast of North Carolina. I am joined here with Marie Lee, and she represents Meritage Homes. We are in Calabash Station. We are just minutes, if not less than a minute, over to the South Carolina line, but thankfully we are in North Carolina. So Marie Lee, I've helped, my team has helped three couples purchase property in your community. And we've been very impressed with Meritage. You're for a production builder, you're unlike any others. So Marie, tell us a little bit about Meritage.
Well, thank you, Chris, and we do appreciate you bringing everybody out here to see what we have. For Meritage here, we're the only ENERGY STAR certified mass productive home builder in the area, which is accomplished by the use of spray foam. So you're getting beautiful single story ranch floor plans with spray foam, cutting back on utility cost savings and cleaner air into the home.
These homes here are, like, the highest priced home in Calabash Station is how much?
Listed right now is $395.99.
$395.99 with spray foam insulation. There's no other builder in this price range that is offering that. And that cuts the utility bill down.
Yeah, up to 70%.
70%, that's amazing. Yeah. Okay, what else about Meritage?
I always like to say, not in the bad way, but what you see is what you get. Typical upgrades for other home builders are gonna be back tile backsplash, EVP throughout. There's tile in the bathrooms. You have pre-ceiling fan pre-wire and full house gutters and blinds. So everything's inclusive to the price that we tell you.
We're in a Kensington model. Now, of the three couples that my team has helped, it's all been a Kensington.
Yes.
The other plans are really cool, but this is a really neat floor plan.
Yes. So this one gives you 3 bedrooms, 2.5 baths, and a den space, which for the most part, all of our floor plans here in Calabash Station are going to give you 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, and a flex space.
Yeah, great efficient floor plans. So they almost, well, not all of them have a covered porch, but this one does have a covered porch. And the primary bedroom is just to the left, right around the corner right there. And if we just take a quick walk through here.
You can point out that spray foam too when we get to the den.
Okay.
Huge, huge dining area, which we always get compliments about. That's a 72-inch table there.
That's 8 chairs.
Yeah.
8 chairs there.
Yeah.
And look, 4 bar stools. Lots of cabinet space.
Oh, the crown molding too, I like pointing out. So that's all included as well in each floor plan at the entry.
Nice foyer entry. Got like a little e-nook.
To the left you can see also, we're all smart homes, so you get a hub there which access remote to your garage door opener, front door, thermostat.
And the laundry room is accessible into the primary bedroom, isn't it?
Yes, which people love. It's kind of like, get into the home, do what you need to do here, and then you can head right into your primary suite.
I'd like your cleaning lady to come to my house.
Well, this can get too dirty here.
So,
the tree ceiling is also, which makes a lot of the floor plans, the primary bedroom look pretty grand.
Okay, let's walk out towards the
front
door. So here at the front door, we've got another bedroom and bathroom, and then you've got a nice foyer entry right here.
And most of our homes too, while I'm thinking of it, I'm looking out the window, we'll have some type of accent on the home, usually either stone or a brick touch on the exterior.
So both of these bedrooms have, it's a Jack and Jill.
It is, yes.
Isn't that cool?
Things are a little different here in the model home, but typically that's going to be a double vanity, and then there's a door that separates your water room from your bathroom. And this is one of the largest secondary bedrooms of any of our floor plans. It's 14 by 12, which usually we're running on average 10 by 10, 10 by 11 on other floor plans.
Yep, great floor plan. How many floor plans with Meritage in this neighborhood?
There are four. Three are ranches. One has all living down, but a loft up.
So I want to thank you, Marie. One, you're a pleasure to work with, and my clients really love you. And second of all, thanks for taking the time to show with us and talk to us about Meritage Homes at Calabash Station.
Thank you, Chris.